You know, there's a purpose of everything under heaven, we read in the Bible, and there's a time. And it seems like now is the time to say, I understand your pain. I want to comfort you. I think it's time we love each other. But the president took a different course. He said, I am the president of law and order. And he issued a heads up. He said, I'm ready to send in military troops if the nation's governors don't act to quell the violence that has rocked American City. As a matter of fact, he spoke of them as being jerks. You just don't do that, Mr. President. It isn't cool.
Team, subscribe for more of these type of videos.